The Gumboot chiton's scientific name means Steller's hidden chiton. The hidden part of the name is in reference to the gumboot's girdle, which covers its shells. And Steller was a naturalist with many animals named after him, including the extinct sea cow.
Gumboot chitons are the largest of all the chiton species, measuring well over a foot long in the largest individuals. What's more, they lay massive strands of gelatinous eggs, which, when strung together, can measure over 3 feet in length.
Have you ever eaten raw oysters and come across a small crab inside the oyster shell? This is known as a pea crab. Pea crabs in oyster shells are almost guaranteed to be female, as the females don't form a hard exoskeleton to live outside their host. Pea crabs also use gumboots as hosts.
Like the oysters the pea crabs may hide inside, gumboot chitons are eaten in some parts of the world. They can supposedly be eaten raw, but they're also cooked in various ways, including baking and boiling. Unfortunately, most sources indicate that they don't taste great, leading some to label the gumboot chiton as the forbidden meatloaf.
Although the red-colored girdle covering a gumboot's interlocking shells looks like it would be squishy, like a piece of meatloaf, they're really not that squishy at all. They're often described as tough and leathery when discussed as a potential food item, and for many people are considered inedible apart from their guts.
The 8 shells inside the gumboot's girdle are white to blue in color. While they aren't visible in life, upon their death and decomposition, the shells may separate and wash up on shore where they resemble the wings of butterflies. This is true for all chiton species.
The shells left behind by the gumboot help give scientists a picture of where these animals have lived before. Piles of discarded shells left by the indigenous peoples of North America indicate that gumboots once ranged as far south as Baja California. However, it's now too warm for them to inhabit there.
Gumboots have teeth. These are aligned in pairs across a tongue-like structure, which they use to scrape across rocks in order to dislodge algae. A gumboot's radula has over 70 pairs of teeth that are continuously replaced by new teeth that are formed inside the radular sac.
A gumboot's teeth are partially composed of magnetite, which is an iron mineral that's stronger than stainless steel. This means a gumboot could scrape up your kitchen sink if given the opportunity. It also means they're magnetic.
Gumboot chitons can live to be more than 20 years old. It takes them a long time to reach their largest size, but when they do, they can weigh upwards of 2 pounds. Nearly 50% of that weight is made up entirely of the gumboot's blood.
You've also probably heard that gumboots have a yellow belly and eat kelp, but if you weren't aware of these facts, you can learn all about them and more in our full Gumboots episode. There's a card on screen you can click right now. Go ahead, click it. There's lots to learn. And thanks for watching Animal Fact Files.